All right, Waymaker Church, as our Commonwealth and our nation begin to reopen, churches all across America are answering the question, what does it look like for us to reopen our facilities? The leadership here at Waymaker Church began asking this very question. And with a lot of prayer and a lot of planning, we have decided to reopen on July the 12th. Now, there are three milestones that we want to meet when we open our doors for the first time. Safety, completion, and experience. And we believe we can meet all three of these by July 12th. So let me talk about safety. We want to provide a safe environment for you and your family, and we want to be in compliance with the regulations and the recommendations of the health guidelines for the Commonwealth. Number two, completion. Our building needs to be completed. There is still some work to be done as inspectors come in and look at the place. We have indoor equipment that needs to be tested. There are kids' environments, design that needs to be executed, and our parking lot needs to get paved. Three, experience. We want the ability to provide a unique Waymaker Church experience, which means the kids' environments being open, world changers being able to serve on teams together, and a meaningful worship experience with response. And I believe that God has something special in store for us over the next 8 weeks. I believe that He has encounters for us that will leave us different and ready to walk into our new ministry space on July 12th. Jesus teaches this, that when the church opens up more of our heart, our home, and our hands, we are opening up more of heaven all around our lives. And here's what that looks like. To open more of our hearts is to lead greater worship and ministry right there in our households. I want you to imagine parents and housemates leading spiritual awakening in their living rooms. To open up more of our home is to welcome the neighbors and the new people that we've met along the way into our homes. And imagine inviting people that you've recently met on your street walks over for brunch and then to experience Waymaker Church online. And to open more of our hands is to open our time and our energy to the greatest demand that God has for us. Imagine lavishing love and compassion on our community. Jesus promises us this, that when we open up more of these things, our heart, our home, our hands, He will open up more heaven on earth through us. We want great things to happen, and we know that on July 12th, these things will take place. We're gonna do some outdoor events as well, like church worship nights, family drive-in movie nights. We're gonna have a 4th of July celebration sometime in June. We are also gonna be equipping leaders for home gatherings where you can watch church online with your community group, with your serving team, with your friends, your family. Finally, we are also going to allow small groups of people to tour the new building starting on June 22nd. You can sign up for those when they are available, and that'll be soon. So Waymaker Church, I am so excited for what God has in store. Be sure to check out throughout the coming weeks for updates, waymaker.church/updates for FAQs, for specific dates and times for all of these special events, and a link to sign up for our building tours. As always, go make a way.